Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Mugen Souls Z. Last time, we landed here on the World of Awakening, and had a pretty brutal encounter. But now, as you can probably tell, I'm pretty powered up. I think I'm ready to take on the post-game now. Alright, so, here you can see Sirma has pretty decent stats. In the 10 millions with a cap on int. I have a limiter release item, but Sirma's currently using it. It's a super ancient stone. And I don't really want to break it down. Because one, it might bring my int down to where it won't even be useful. And two, it's got pretty good stat distribution. So I think I'm just gonna leave my int at 99 million because I'm sure I don't need it that too high for post game. I've also had an upgrade in equipment. I thought I had the weapon pack 14, but it turns out I didn't. And in the weapon pack 14, you get the 7 equipment, which is the strongest, gives you the strongest weapons in the game. So I have Shushu with the 7's Linker and Sirma with 7's Evocation. So that gave me quite a big power spike. The scythe I was using before had, when I had maxed it out to level 999, didn't give as many stats as this, obviously. So, of course the weapons helped. But aside from the weapons, yeah, my equipment, like my armor for Shushu is really bad, but the armor for Sirma is pretty decent. I have the pretty and lovely wings for the movement bonus, because I don't really know what else to put on. 200 move is nice. I haven't bothered upgrading it because stats are, when they're maxed out, they're kind of bad. I don't really need them. What else have I done? Still working on these. Trying to get percentages up so that my stats can go even higher. But yeah, aside from the equipment and grinding money and Mugen points to raise my level cap to 9,999, I maxed out my damage carnival, I think it's called. And the maximum Mugen point bet for the Mugen field. So everything in the Mugen shop, I've maxed out. I've also gotten quite a few trophies. Like, tons of trophies for doing stuff like unlocking all job classes, which you can buy from the Mugen field, the Mugen rest stops. You buy the classes you're missing. And then after that, well, I don't remember which comes first. You either buy them in the Mugen shop first, and then buy them at the ticket vendor on G Castle. Or you either buy them from the ticket vendor first, or you buy them from the Mugen rest stop first, and then the ticket vendor. I don't remember exactly which order, but it involves those two. That's how you get access to classes. Or different classes. I've also gotten trophies for doing up to 100 million damage, up to and over 100 million damage. I've gotten trophies for getting past level 999, and then another trophy for getting past level 9999. Oh, wait, I don't want this one. Actually, it doesn't matter what point I capture, because it all leads to the same place. I'm trying to think what other trophies I've gotten. So I've gotten I got a trophy for having 1 billion gold at a time. Like 1 billion gold on me. Not total, but like in your possession. We can skip this. There's also a trophy for having 1 billion Mugen points at a time, which I haven't gotten. But I can work on it.
Alright.
So, since I've been grinding so much, my charm levels have increased. Somewhat. Some terse. I didn't bother Moe killing or captivating anything in the Mugen field. I just wiped them out. And, well, I guess this is what happens. Two forms got left behind, and I'm not sure how I'm going to get them back up. I'm just hoping it'll take care of itself. Tioni's terse, but I don't think... I'm not feeling that. Maybe I can... Because I want to captivate these enemies. Oh, also, let's check out her stats, because last time, as y'all saw, she kinda killed me in one hit. But now, she's got 2 million int. I'm capped. I have 10 million plus stats. My health isn't as high as hers, I don't know why. Armor isn't as good as Serum's. Alright, so I'm gonna try to use these crystals to captivate people, and if that doesn't work, I can try the large crystal, and if that doesn't work, then I'll just frenzy and kill them as a last resort. I don't remember the forms needed for item captivating. Like, an enemy has an affinity. If you use the opposite of their affinity. Oh, come on. If you use the opposite of their affinity, they will get frenzied. Oh nice, it worked. And I get fused in it. But, yeah, I'll use it. Or try to. Yeah, Sirma doesn't have very good blast off skills. At least not on her. I haven't put any on her. Shushu, on the other hand, does. I like using power arms. It's the best one I have access to. I haven't bothered, like, getting skills from certain classes. I don't know if I will. Only if it becomes necessary. So far, I've been getting by just fine with this. Alright.
What should I do? For your god.
Alright, so my recording device messed up again. Ugh. So annoying. But anyways, this is what you get for beating Tioni. From Tioni, I was able to steal Angel Wings, and she drops her bandage pinafore dress. I think that's 100% drop chance, and I think that's her dress. I can check it here soon. This episode is recorded weirdly because of errors, so yeah, I'm curious, so I'll check it out here in a bit. The two dragon hearts were stolen from her dragons, and the four fruits of Avalon's were stolen from her butterflies. Overwhelming curry must have come from the dragons, because there's two of them, and the soap came from Avalon. Happy came from Tioni, bureaucrat, from butterflies, I believe, and eight flamings from the dragons each. Overall, good stuff. Yes, I won. World conquered. Congratulations, Shushers. Hey, why are you congratulating? You should be feeling at least some bitterness. Oh, but I stopped caring about the world halfway through. Oh, that really hurt. are you okay? Not really. So, what are we gonna do with this imposter? We can't just leave her here, right? Perhaps we should have the Shampooru scrub her down. Scrub? Lady Shushu made clones out of Shampoorus last time. And when we scrubbed them down, they returned to their original forms. That might be the stupidest thing I've heard so far. So, could you do it? Puru? Puru. We haven't seen Shampoorus. I can't remember the last time I've seen Shampoorus. In dialogue, that is. What? It won't work? Why not? Shushu didn't make me. I did. Huh? You made yourself? Oh no, I meant... I think the other me made me. Oh boy. Me? Her? I mean... Tioni just became friends with everyone, so... You want to go out with everyone and fight by their side, right? Mm-hmm. Those thoughts are what created me, I think. Oh, well, that makes sense. Wow, so it really wasn't Shushu. Yeah, that's what I kept trying to tell you. Keep trying to tell you. Wow, Tioni, you made a fake version of yourself. I really did that? I'm really sorry. This is all my fault. I created you, and then you had to fight them. It's okay. I had fun, too. Also, there's something I need to apologize to you for. What? Well, I'm not alone. There are fake versions of all the other ultimate gods, too. Oh boy. Huh? All of them? Even me? Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Another Mr. Supra? Whatever shall I do? Don't do anything. Just calm down. Why is everything you do so extreme? Well, there's not much I can do about that. Is this one of those situations where you have to go and defeat all of them? Well, now that they exist, I guess we don't have a choice. So, where are they? Ace is on his own world. I don't know about the rest. Huh, then I guess we should start there. Hold on, what makes you think we're going? Well, we're obviously gonna have to go find them. Why? There's no harm in leaving them alone. But Tioni went to all the trouble of making them for us. Tio wants an adventure. As her friends, we should go with her. I must admit, I don't much care for the fact that there is a clone of me out there somewhere. So we must fight our own clones, huh? I suppose that's just the fate of a hero. I don't think us guys should get our hopes up too high. Everyone seems to be on board, so... what's with you people? Oh, I'm gonna disappear soon. What? Disappear? Yeah, I can only stick around for one battle. So long. Try to get along with the others, okay? Okay. Well, that's a much... less looter way to get rid of people. Right? Tio disappeared! Oh no, it's kind of sad to see her. Kind of sad seeing her go. Are you feeling down? Come on, cheer up! Oh, it's not that. I do feel a little lonely, but... What? was wondering if I really do have the power to make clones like she said. Well, okay. Oh, I can't wait. Alright, so that's one clone down. And, crap, I didn't pay attention to what I got. If I got anything. I did get some wings. Where are they? Angel wings. Yay. Okay, so next is Ace's world. We're outside. Outside with Yane and Tsukika. Wait, Elka shouldn't appear. He's not an ultimate god. Oh, thank you, Ace. Sounds familiar. What do you call this? A hypothetical? Deja vu? Yes. Saw Elka hiding in the corner. He was cowering. Something about murderous intent. I think he's just being too self-conscious. Maybe it's Bertram. What? Think I've become soft? Test the theory? I didn't come any less capable, I assure you. What's wrong? Don't be shy. Do I want this? Oh, red glass! Oh! And a tight-ass t-shirt. I need that for something. Part 2. I'm gonna prepare bikinis for all the new girls. Well, he'll be busy. This is a strange situation. Yes, we should just enjoy it. As for the red glass, I did need that for something, but I can't remember what exactly. Here it is. Oh, that would be it. Crystal skull. I need this crystal skull for materials. For matter, I should say. Staff, spear, staff. Oop, sword. Sword is good. Scythe. Yeah, I'll get Scythe. Get more, and then... agility and defense. Physical damage taken down, plus 6. I might just have to get that. Oh, impact damage, I already have 2. No need for more. I'm thinking physical damage is looking the best to me. Oh. Gives decent health, but... eh. The materials are more... oh, I skipped it. There you go. The materials are more valuable for me at the moment. Don't get rid of that. Okay. So... 123 to 131. Yay. What else did I get? Physical damage taken down. As you can see, combining materials is expensive. Luckily, I have 814 million gold to spare. Yeah, I don't think I really need it for anything. Now, Sirma's stats have gone up. Now that she has... they went up, the Scythe was plus 6, right? So they went up 6%. Which is good. Okay, so, Ace should be somewhere on one of these two, but, before I go there, let's try to 300% this. I think I'm capable. Plus the rewards should be good. Some nice shampooos. Or, a ticket or some sort. Kinda have to sneeze, but, it's not letting me. Give me that. Ah. Jump! Move, Dargan. Oh no, my worst form.
Transform!
Nice try, buddy.
Jump! 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 Hey, I found something.
Yeah. Also, through my grinding, I've noticed that it's a bit harder to captivate enemies as masochists, just like the first game.
Jump!
Oh boy,
jump!
I hated using masochists. I mean, there's nothing against her personally, but she was just so unreliable at mole killing things. It was sad, really. Oh crap. What do I do? Where's the last one? This place is giant. Well, no, it's not really giant, but it's easy to get lost. Ooh, okay. Hey! Woo!
Jump!
Oh no! Take me back up!
Hey, I found something!
Okay, nothing for me to get excited about yet. I'm not really sure what those are for. Okay, now I need to find my way over there. To that last spot. This last spot is tricky.
Jump!
You need, you need silver ingots. Now me, I've already went ahead and collected some. Like, way before I recorded this. So I have my silver ingots, so I want to get this out of the way. I want to get it out of the way, that way I can sell my materials. Because I have a lot built up from my grinding, and I don't want to sell them individually, so I'm just gonna get rid of my need for ingots and then just sell them. It's a bit lazy, but then I'm putting myself through a lot of work, so is it really still considered lazy at that point? Who knows? I need this. Ooh, I can't wait. I don't know what the reward for 300% here is. Maybe it's good. Maybe it's not. What if it's another fight? If it's another fight, I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm ready for it. So where you get silver ingots, oop, red glass, where you get silver ingots is, on floor 20 of the Mugen field. I'm sure, like, any bet works, just, it's from the, from the special enemy. Usually it's like a creatable character. You kill them.
Jump!
Hey,
jump!
Devourer of Worlds! Yay!
Jump!
That
jump!
Means I got 300% on all worlds, which means there are no more worlds. Which is a bit sad, but oh well. Whew. Okay, so from the creatable character, I don't think you can steal the ingot from them. It's probably just a rare drop. So I guess I got lucky. But yeah,
jump!
Get the ingots from floor 20 of the Mugen field.
Oh, I found something.
Golden ticket. Alright. What I've been wanting to run into in the Mugen field was a ticket shop. The tickets are kind of expensive. It's like 100,000 for bronze tickets, 100,000 gold for bronze tickets, 1 million for silver, and then 10 million for gold. And I haven't run into a ticket shop that sells platinum tickets, but if they did, I'm pretty sure they're like really expensive. Either 100 million or 500 or maybe 1 billion. Who knows? I only have one platinum ticket, and that's from the free ticket thing. Oh, but then again, oh, never mind. Yeah, you need quite a few platinum tickets. What? Why do they require so many, but they're like impossible to get? I haven't found a single platinum ticket. Ever. Ever. Ugh. Okay. Anyways, check Ivory World. And if he's not on this continent specifically... yeah, right there. Okay, well that was easy. Oh, and the giant treasure chest that I never bothered to get. Wow, I'm terrible.
Hey, I found something!
Ooh, ooh, juked!
Left?
Wait. There's some porters here. Whatever. I'll just float. It's not like it takes that long. Does it? Is this a normal porter? No, I need ultimate warp for it.
Jump!
Okay, here we are. Here they come. So he really does exist. Oh, I'm sorry. Because of me. Stop apologizing. When are you gonna get that through your thick skull? Ha, thanks a lot. I was created just because you wanted some playthings. Must be a pain for you too, being dragged into it like this. Oh, I knew Ace was mad. Even the clone is mad. Stop believing what the fake me says. Hey, don't stand there with twin scowls on your face like that. It's really unpleasant. You're scaring Tio. Two aces are not allowed. This isn't my fault. Ace? You have something to say too. What now? I don't get it. You're a guy, but you have a clone of your own. What's it mean? Oh. Huh? How should I know? If you want to lodge a complaint, talk to her. No, this is utterly unfair. You don't know what we've had to go through. That's right. I don't like this one bit. I don't mean to sound bitter, but what's with the difference in treatment here? I told you, I have no idea. I don't care about any of that. Just get ready to fight already. She's right. You men need to stop crying like little babies. So you're willing to fight after all, huh? Since you're here, I'm guessing you defeated her already. Her? You mean the fake Tioni? We beat her. Ray, you won. I see. Then I'll have to avenge her. I'll kill you all. What? I feel like that's super unfair. Don't be stupid. She's the one that wanted to fight. I don't care about your excuses. I'm gonna kill you all anyway. Don't get carried away. I won't lose to an imposter like you. You're the one who's gonna die here. All you can do is make threats over and over like some kind of broken record. What are you, a little kid? Look who's talking. Kids threaten to kill people? I've never done that. That's because we're not lowborn children. Don't you start talking like those boys, okay, Ryu? Okay, I won't. This game has morals. Well, well, looks like these kids are a lot more mature than some people I know. I told you to shut up. You keep it up, I'll kill... I mean... Ugh. Oh, but you can talk like that as much as you like. You can talk to me as much as you'd like, Mr. Super. I'm not gonna say that stuff. I'm no child. Hey, idiots! I told you to cut the chit-chat. Hey, stop getting so mad. You're scaring me a little. How pathetic. I'm a clone of this loser. Why is everyone banging on me? Bagging on me? Damn, this is all your fault. I'll kill you. Ah, you said it again. You said it, you said it. You're worse than a kid. Shut up. No, you've really pissed me off. Don't expect me to show you any mercy.
Come on, Shooshers. Let's do our best. What should I do?
Ace and his dragon this time. And they're a lot stronger than last time. Wow, okay, so he's got like double the stats of Tioni. If they're gonna keep doubling each time, I don't know how I feel about this. It looks scary. Wish my charm levels didn't suck. Yeah. Not even close. I mean, maybe I could.
Transform!
Yep, I'm gonna try the old small crystal trick. It's gotten me through a lot, actually.
You ready?
What should I do? I shall act.
You ready?
What should I do?
Okay, so they lined up. And, need to not get the dragon. Get away, Dargon. Well, come on. How are you even in range? Come on. Oh my gosh. Well, maybe I should just let her. She has a much smaller attack radius. There we go. Be gone. Oh. Well. Okay. Good to know that doesn't work. So, let me just try to... Alright. Didn't steal anything. Let me try again. I feel like Sirma has a higher chance. Just because Chicken Run Trap seems to, like, always steal. Most of the time. Bye bye. We got Excalibur. That's a pretty good sword. Yep, Doppelgangers always have the good stuff. Tiger Print Top. I don't want that. Actually, it should frenzy you, huh? What the heck? He did damage to himself? You silly ace. Alright, get out of here. Can't see. Bye. We're too far away, so we have to adjust the shot. There you go. Of course, he has a shield, but I know how to deal with it. First hit, and then... Oh, the things are gone. Ah, that's fine.
What should I do?
You ready for this?
But he does have a decent chunk of health.
Who wants to become my...
You ready for...
Oh, okay, now he just doesn't want to get hit.
You ready for...
That's alright. If he kills Sirma, I don't know.
Who wants to become mine next?
Oh man, he healed a lot. I mean, yeah, I didn't expect it to insta-kill him, but...
Not
whatever.
Yet. It's not over yet.
Phew. I won, but...
Okay, we get Dragon Vest, Excalibur, two shirts... Apathetic and happy. I should have. Yeah, I'm gonna start frenzying. Oh, good, thank
another
you.
Another step closer.
Two charm levels for Ditz and Terse. Yeah, I'm gonna start frenzying these enemies if I can't captivate them. Ugh. Not bad. Ha, you are all talk. Pathetic. That doesn't mean much coming from someone who talked so big and lost to Sirma multiple times. Hey. You realize I can only endure so much before I snap, right? Scary. Ace is really scary. Yeah, I might be a tiny bit scared myself. Hey, where are the other clones? They aren't here? How should I know? Maybe they're on their own worlds or something. Then it seems we'll have to go around the other worlds once again. What's the matter, Lady Shushu? You seem troubled, even though we won. I was just thinking, isn't it a bit boring just going around defeating them all? All we're doing is fighting. Like I said, we don't have to go picking fights with them. You're right, Shushu. It'd be nice if we could get some kind of reward for doing it. Hey, I'm on her side. True, you guys are probably thinking the same thing, huh? Who are you talking to? Valeria knows. Don't worry about it. I just thought that as a god of destruction, I'd be allowed to break the fourth wall a bit. boy is she good at it. Well then, let's claim our spoils of war. What? I don't have anything to give you. Huh, did I just see you cover up your chest pocket? Is it chest pocket? What could you be hiding? Okay, give it up. I'm not hiding anything. You're imagining things. I don't have anything. Nothing at all. Alright, let's hold them down. Roger that. Huh? Wait, what? Wait. Okay, I'll comply. I'm sorry. Stop! Let go! I'll kill you! Let go! What do we have here? Hmm? It's a photo. Oh, I see, I see. No, don't look! What? What's in this picture? I want to see too. Huh? Oh, it's just a picture of a bath. This isn't funny. Oh, wow. Creepy. Isn't this a crime? What the hell is this? Why do you have this? You don't understand. I didn't take that picture. It was already in my pocket the moment I was created. But if you hid it, you knew what was in the picture, right? And instead of throwing it away, he just kept it. Ace, you pervert. Why are you saying that to me? He's the one that had it, and you're the one that made it. By the way, this can be used later in the hot spring. What? Who are you talking to this time? Damn, this isn't over. What, really? Oh, he disappeared. Parting comments don't get much dumber than that. I don't really get it, but doesn't mean we got a bath scene picture? We get- oh, what the hell? Get a bath scene picture each time we defeat a clone? Seems like it. It doesn't affect us either way, though. It's not much of a reward, but oh well. Let's head to the next one. So we're gonna go around to each world after all. I'm starting to think there's no need to go around fighting them. Why do you want to back out now? Because there might be pictures of us in there too, right? Yeah, I don't want people seeing something like that. Why not? It's just a straightforward bath scene, right? Ryu doesn't care. Well, at your age, you wouldn't. So there's no problem then, right? Come on, let's get going. Why did you make something like this anyway? Don't ask me. I don't know. Nobody knows what's going on. Pugnacious single brain. Alright, well now I'm really curious. I'll fire on you. Show me. Is this? Oh, I get it. Oh, okay. So the time is drawing near. Yep. Soon. Oh, but how am I gonna pull this off? Alright, let me see. For our next fight, I'm gonna go ahead and boost my stats crazy. Display the results of your assistance. I can use this in the bath scene. You liars! Gallery? I doubt it. There was like nothing in... There's no room in the gallery. I had just about everything. Do I have to go back into the Mugen field? If I do, I'm going back anyway. I need Mugen points. Yeah. I almost have everything, but then there's like a few holes here and there. Kinda bothers me, but whatever. Soon. Plus, now that I have it recorded, that picture of Tioni is mine forever. But that means only good things can come of this. Also, It'd be quicker to do it this way. Excalibur. That's not bad. Those are pretty decent. And then this dragon shirt, or whatever it was called, dragon vest. Let me work on this a bit. Anything useful here, just in case. No, it's not looking like it. Yeah, okay. No SP damage. That's kinda lame. Self-defense? I could use that. I think I'm gonna go with self-defense. Plus 5, so it's decent. Yeah, I'll take it. And then max it out, and then see how well this works. 2 million. Plus 1 million attack and 4 million mind. 1 million health. As compared to Shushu's bulletproof vest, which is level 300, which I will have to enhance, upgrade, to make it a fair test. Inflict paralysis, lame. Defense level, lame. What did that say? Inflict move seal, lame. These are all lame. These all suck. Alright. Now enhance. Yeah, okay, so the dragon vest is much better. But do I really want to spend 100 mil on it? 134 million gold? I mean, I'm fairly certain I'm going to be getting something much better, like, soon. Very soon. And I could save this 100 mil. Yeah, I'm going to break it down. Sorry, Dragon Vest. You're fairly decent, but I can hold out since Sirma pretty much... Sirma can go through this by herself so far. And it's only because... Shushu's armor isn't that high. It's not that good. Her 7's linker is really good. Oh, crap. Oh, whoops. Oh my gosh. Okay. I was wondering what was happening. Here we go. I'll spend 100 mil on this. The sword stays strong forever. This is the strongest. So I'm okay with spending money on that. Alright. Okay, so. I guess with that, Doppelganger side event start. Post-game event. Alright, so we're going with Doppelgangers again. This time there's guys, and our rewards are good equipment and bath CGs. It's like different bath CGs, because even in the Japanese version, like all bath versions, they had like two costumes, and they weren't the one. I never saw Tioni in that one, so this'll all be new to me too. Alright. Okay, so now that I'm ready for post-game for a decent while, hopefully I don't get stomped again, because I'm not getting much stronger after this. At least not yet, not without that limiter increase. So, anyways guys, I want to thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to join me again next time, because... Bat CGs. I will see you guys then.